Hey everybody, today we're doing an unboxing and review of the AMDXD magnetic phone case for the iPhone 15 Pro. We're going to take a look at what's in here because if you are looking to protect your iPhone 15 Pro the right way, you're going to want to take a look at what's in here because they have an all-encompassing kit to make sure that it is well cared for and well protected because as we know, the iPhone 15 Pro is not cheap and you wanna make sure that you do it the right way. So the first thing that we're gonna unbox is the actual case. So let's take a look at what this looks like. So this is the navy blue one and we're going to take this out. What I really like about this case in particular is that it has this hard matte back plate right here. And so if you are going to be bumping up against things or even sharp objects or dropping your phone, you can just tell from the material that this is durable, it's thick, and back here, where it really needs to be protected, it is solid. I can take my keys and I can really try to get in there and it's not going to get through. And that's what's really important when you're looking for a phone case. So we have that, we're gonna put that on the table and let's see what else you can expect from this. So here we have two actual screen protectors for the iPhone 15 Pro. Now what you're looking at here is what's called 9D tempered glass material. So once you have your iPhone 15 Pro, you're just going to peel this off and stick it on the front of your phone to give you that solid protection on the front, just as you have it on the back as well. And it's nice to have another one that you can unwrap in the event that you need it. Okay, we have some other items in here as well, and these are super important. So what I like about this as well is that this comes with a camera lens protector. It actually has a couple of them, okay? So you have another one that you can unwrap if you are finished with this one. So this again is something that you peel off. I'm gonna show it up close to the camera there. And this is high quality because what you'll get with a lot of these is once you actually place it over the lens, it might actually distort your pictures or change the coloring of them. You might notice the effect, but not with this model. The manufacturer built this so that it's clear and it has that same view looking through the camera as if you weren't to put anything on. So that's good that this is basically invisible to the camera of the iPhone 15 Pro. And again, you have a backup right here that you can use. So we're gonna set those down. This also comes with dust absorbent stickers. So what you're gonna use these for is this actually helps clean the phone and I would recommend doing that on a routine basis. So you have several of these stickers and you basically just peel off the sticker and when you start to see dust, dirt, or any other type of debris form on the front of the phone, you're just gonna take that sticker off and you're going to just peel it along the front of the screen and that's going to remove that dust and debris. So it's great to have these. And you also have a series of wipes. And it's always good to make use of these wipes. They remove excess dirt and they're considered to be professional screen cleaning paper, and on the green it says wet, on the pink it says dry. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4 different sets that you can use of those wipes on your phone. So just to put it all together, you have the wipes, you have the stickers, so you have a series of stickers that you can use on your iPhone 15 Pro. You have these lens protectors that you, again, you just peel off and you place over the lens itself once you have the phone totally encased. You have the actual 9D screen protectors, a backup one, and then your primary that you will place. And I'll just give you an up close look at, of the thickness of this and just how sturdy the front is. You can just tell that that's also durable material. And you have the full kit, including this right here, which we already tested and showed that even knocking keys against it or any other hard objects like a ring, you know, you don't want this to scratch, and you definitely don't want it to penetrate and affect the phone. So you pretty much have everything that you need to make sure that your iPhone 15 Pro is protected the right way. And this company obviously came up with a real innovative approach to make sure that you have the full kit and everything that you need. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching.